So now we're on the Lanai looking, and there's your ocean view to the left and to the right of the clump of trees down there. My best guess is the only smart place to put a home would be in front of those trees, where they would have views off to the left and to the right. So that's the high point on that lot. They wouldn't build much closer to the road because of the exposure to the road. There's no berm over there.